Realtors and brokerages often pay referral fees to people who have referred business to them, which could include referring you to work with them as one of their clients. The disclosure of referral payment form is used by a realtor who intends to make a referral payment to another realtor's brokerage or to an unlicensed person when permitted to do so under the real estate services rules. Before paying a referral fee, a realtor is required to inform you as their client of their intention to pay the referral fee and the amount they are proposing to pay, as this information is material to their representation of you. There are a few things to know about referral fees before your realtor makes a referral fee payment. Firstly, your realtor is obligated to disclose to you their intention to pay a referral fee. Secondly, the timing of the disclosure is important. Your realtor should be informing you of their intention to pay a referral fee in advance of you entering into any contract. This means that prior to signing any contracts related to the transaction, you have an opportunity to discuss and be aware of whether your realtor is paying a referral fee in connection with that transaction, and if so, the amount of that referral fee, as well as who will be receiving it. It's important to know that your realtor is required to follow specific rules set out by the BC Financial Services Authority when paying a referral fee. Furthermore, each realtor is expected to follow their own brokerage's policies and procedures when paying a referral fee. If you have any questions about the disclosure of referral payment form or any other form used in a real estate transaction, ask your realtor. Realtors are here to help.